Well, gentlemen, a great deal of money has been invested in this project, and we can't allow it to fail.